Rev-A-Shelf is a subsidiary of Jones Plastics and Engineering with 8 facilities across the United States and Mexico. We're the leading innovator of residential cabinet storage organizational products, such as waste container pullouts, drawer organizers, pantry pullouts, base cabinet organizers, and the Lazy Susans. Our manufacturing operation is really low to mid volumes with a high mix of SKUs, versus you see a lot of automation get applied where you have a low mix of SKUs, but high volume parts being ran. We're constantly, you know, a lot of changeovers out there on the floor, running multiple different SKUs every single day, box sizes changing. So we've got to find automation that really fits our operations, which is being able to be flexible, being able to pivot, being able to do that in a timely manner.
My expertise is in automation and robotics. I was looking for some equipment to put on the floor here that I actually wouldn't need my expertise in order to run that equipment. What I found with Vention is their simple software approach that allows us to input SKUs just through a graphics interface really was going to be simple and therefore would not need a special technician every time we had to add a new SKU. So the system we went with has the Fanuc industrial robot. The reason we went with that Fanuc industrial robot is because we needed the additional reach on the height of some of our pallets. Paired that with the Vention machine motion system, and that's what enables us to communicate with that robot.
Labor is going to be a challenge moving forward. It's going to continue to get more expensive. It's a challenge to retain people. We don't really see that challenge going away. So we went to try to find an opportunity where we could bring equipment in that could allow us to utilize our workforce differently and use some of the robotics to perform some of those repetitive jobs for us.
So what really stood out with the Vention system was the fact that the software was so easy to use and allows a standard operator to be able to use the machine properly. Now, by putting these two systems in, that's 8 operators that we can use of real value at other places in the plant.
One of the things we really enjoyed about working with Vention was we felt like Vention was bought in to the overall goal and system that we were trying to set up. It was not just the robotic piece, it was the entire system we were trying to connect it to. And Vention worked side by side with us to help make that happen.
The thing that impressed me most about Vention was just purely the professionalism, namely the attention to detail with documentation and quoting that gave me a sense of calm with the project. Through this system, we were able to realize $150,000 a year in cost savings. We will then be able to continue to receive that cost savings for the foreseeable future once the ROI is met.
Our ROI on this project was in 20 months. And from our first engagement with Vention, within 6 months, we had the first of our 2 robots out here on our operations floor, which that speed to market is something that we have not seen or experienced. Kind of felt like we found a little bit of a needle in a haystack there. If I could go back in time, wouldn't change anything about it. I think it's been a great deal, great partnership. We see Vention as being our number one vendor when it comes to looking at automation opportunities.
When I was hired here, I was challenged with one specific goal: find a partner that I could work with in automation. I am very confident that I have found that partner in Vention. I think we are going to be able to do great things together on other projects in the future.
Thank you guys. Thanks for what you all done for us. Thanks for the support. And, you know, thanks for the partnership and the friendships as well.